Quit throwing with your chest. Seriously, it's not a bench press. It's a whip. Psh. Here's four steps to throw with your back like a whip. So in an athletic stance, break just with your arms. Now this hip turn is gonna load our scap. The hip loads the scap. So we're not moving our elbow back. As we start to throw, this arm lays back. This is what's gonna create that whip. From here, we're gonna replace our shoulders and buckle the seatbelt. So it looks like this. Credit to David Goggins in the pocket path. I wish I had this when I played.